Welcome back, my fellow assassins, to WWE 2K14 Universe Mode, where we are our Night of Champions pay-per-view, and this is our fifth pay-per-view in our Universe Mode. If you haven't seen the last four, which are Extreme Rules, Over the Limit, No Way Out, and SummerSlam, there'll be annotations all around this video. Probably one in the top left, top right, bottom left, and bottom right. You can check out either the highlight videos of that one or the actual shows if you want to get enthralled in our story. But anyway, we have Night of Champions here tonight. And what a packed card we have here tonight. I hope you have some fun. Hope you get some popcorn, get some chips, get a good drink, and just lay back and enjoy what you're about to see. Without further ado, let's go down the card here tonight. We have Natalya putting her Divas Championship on the line against the rightful number one contender AJ Lee. This will be the third time these women lock up. And AJ Lee has lost both times before. So, will the third time be the charm for AJ Lee? And will she capture her Divas Championship back? Then we have Jinder Mahal versus Antonio Cesaro. This all happening on week 21. On week 21, there's a match between Jinder Mahal and The Miz. The Miz got the win, but was going to attack Jinder Mahal. And then Sheamus made the save. But then in week 23, I think it was, there was a match between Antonio Cesaro and Sheamus, where Antonio Cesaro got the win. And after the match, Antonio Cesaro and The Miz were going to attack Sheamus, but Jinder Mahal made the save. And basically, these two matches are going to happen here tonight: Jinder Mahal and Antonio Cesaro, and The Miz versus Sheamus. So that's going to happen. And the NXT Championship is on the line, a rematch from No Way Out, as Wade Barrett goes 1-1 with Big E Langston. Big E Langston defeating Cesaro to get this opportunity to face Wade Barrett for the NXT Championship. Then we have a six-man tag team match. Shield looking to get their rematch from SummerSlam, just replacing Jack Swagger with... No, sorry, replacing CM Punk with Jack Swagger. And they're going to get the rematch from SummerSlam. They've been targeting Daniel Bryan for the last few weeks, but Cody Rhodes and Jack Swagger made the save on week 22 or 23. I think it was 23. And that's how this match came about. Then we have the rematch for the Tag Team Championships from SummerSlam. SummerSlam, where the Bullies captured the championships from 3MB. 3MB looking to put in the rematch clause here tonight. Then we have, again, The Miz versus Sheamus. This has been boiling up for 4 weeks now. Starting in week 21, where Sheamus made the save. And basically, they've been going back and forth with talks and attacks and stuff like that. So, like I said, on week 24, this is not going to be the last time they meet. The Miz and Sheamus looking to be one of the most personal feuds we ever seen in WWE Universe. And then finally, the main event of the evening, we have the champion Mark Henry putting his championship on the line against CM Punk and Dolph Ziggler, two number one contenders for the WWE Championship. All these three have been going back and forth with each other, wins over each other. So anything can happen on Universe Mode, you know that. But without further ado, let's get started with Natalya versus AJ Lee in our Universe Mode in Night of Champions. Let's get started.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Divas Championship. Making her way to the ring from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, she is the Divas Champion, Natalya.
Natalya, our Divas Champion. She won it back at Over the Limit, where she defeated AJ Lee for the championship. And then defeat her again at No Way Out to retain it.
And her opponent, AJ Lee.
AJ, we're going to wait back up following No Way Out and finally gets her champs here tonight. Looking for the third time's a charm here tonight as she looks to recapture her Divas Championship. Go, the Divas Championship on the line in the first matchup in Night of Champions. Here we see the championship up high. AJ Lee and Natalya looking ready here tonight. And here we go with the first matchup in, or at, Night of Champions, sorry. AJ already taking advantage, taking Natalya down. The way AJ Lee got the number one contendership is a mini tournament going on from week 21 to 24. Oh, what? Oh, what a powerbomb, Natalya. Bringing the big guns early. But, it would be, it would be AJ Lee winning one of the matches and, who was it? I think it was Oksana who won the other one. Might have been Nikki Bella. Not sure. But, yeah, nevertheless, AJ Lee winning the match of week 24 to get this opportunity here tonight. And what a storied past these two have as they faced at Over the Limit and No Way Out. But they continue the rivalry here tonight as AJ Lee looks to recapture that Divas Championship. Natalya, go behind. You know, an Irish rip right to the corner. Oh, AJ Lee, still coming. Oh, what a clothesline. Taking the champion down. Oh, what a rolling neckbreaker. These two will do anything to keep that Divas Championship. Oh, what a... I'm an Irish whip. Oh. This is what you strive for as a diva, to get on the big stage and fight for that Divas Championship. So you know that they'll take everything, and they put everything in perspective here. As a armbar by Natalya, they'll put everything on the table. As an armbar shot by AJ Lee, and another power bomb by AJ or Natalya. AJ Lee looking for those head scissors, but Natalya maybe having the number of AJ Lee tonight. Oh, there's the head scissors. Gets Natalya down and just stomping away. Now AJ, oof, what a hurricane rana. Got to use her superior agility and high-flying antics to get the advantage here tonight, but the ground attack and technical ability of Natalya. This might be too much for the AJ Lee. Looking to take advantage. Oh, elbow right to the back of the head. No. Natalya reversing. But AJ. No. Many reversals right here. AJ. Now. Oh, what a suplex back into the ring. The power of AJ Lee is very, very underestimated. Ooh! Knee right to the back. Now go to the top rope! AJ! Oh, looking for that corkscrew. But not to avail. What is this? Oh, bulldog! What a bulldog! Hey, AJ. Looking to take back the advantage. Oh, AJ! Already! With the sliced bread! That could be it! Cover! One! Two! Oh, kick out by Natalya. Ooh, Natalya reversing. Ooh, reversal of the jawbreaker. No cover by AJ, looking for the win early. One. No, just a one count. Ooh, belly to belly. Kicking AJ down, the fragile. Oh, Natalya! Sharpshooter! Sharpshooter applied! Sharpshooter is applied. Will she tap out? No, rope break. She very well tapped out, but she was too close to the ropes. No, not a strip to the corner. AJ Lee. What is this? Ooh, caught her. And now another Hurricane Rana. Taking Natalya down. And a cover. One, two. No, just two count. Ooh, reversal by Natalya. Nice combo there. And an arm wrench. Ooh, look at that discus clothesline. Oh, rolling neck breaker. Again, working over the head. Now dragging her to the middle of the ring. Natalya, net by nature, discus clothesline. She gets it. That's how she won the championship. Dragging her to the ring. One count. Maybe wasted some time. Oh, what a rolling elbow. Wasted too much time dragging to the ring. To the middle of the ring, I'm going to say. Now, lifts her to the ground floor.
Where does she get it from?
No. They're outside. Referee starting the count as we see a Russian leg sweep. Now, AJ sending Natalya back in the ring. Ooh! Went elbow right to the face. Goes back into the ring.
Back into the ring now.
AJ, oh, what a kick to the head. That could be it. Cover, one, two. Oh, close two count. Thought the lights might be out. Oh, what a rolling elbow. And a cover, one, two. No, just two count. What a match. What a match to begin Night of Champions. Now snap, suplex city.
What impact from that suplex?
These two women looking to get the... Oh, what? Another sharpshooter. Another sharpshooter. This could definitely be it. In the middle of the ring. Middle of the ring. Ah, AJ has to tap. Natalya wins. Natalya retains her championship. What a match and what a victory for Natalya. And she continues her reign as the Divas Champion. Can anybody stop Natalya? Here we go.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Punjab, India, weighing 222 pounds, Jinder Mahal.
This man commands attention with each step he takes toward the ring.
Jinder Mahal making his pay-per-view debut as he takes on Antonio Cesaro, one of the most dangerous men in our industry. Pound for pound, maybe the strongest man. But Jinder Mahal has something to prove here tonight. And that's air guitar! But Cesaro not looking to hold that back any punches, as any win at a pay-per-view helps in his record book, helps in anybody's record book, really. And Antonio Cesaro really hasn't had much luck in our universe mode So maybe a win here tonight would put him in contention for something. But you never know. I keep saying you never know in our universe mode. And Jinder Mahal might pick up a win and launch his singles career. Here we go. Oh, Antonio Cesaro already with the huge moves. Now Cesaro, bring him to the corner. Now an Irish trip to the corner. Another corner. No. Oh, she's Jinder Mahal. Looking to take advantage. Don't hinder Jinder. Now Cesaro, go behind. And oh. Russian leg sweep.
Antonio squeezing down on the head.
Oh, just an eye rake. Just looking to punish Jinder. No, oh, Jinder. Now he's taking Cesaro to the ground. It's chop, and no, combination, but no. Clothesline by Cesaro. So stiff and so powerful. Oh, clothesline by Jinder. Ooh. Cesaro with a huge belly-to-belly. But Jinder not intimidated one bit. This goes right after the arm. Now a hard Irish whip. But no. Cesaro, oh, go behind. Oh, nice snapmare. No, collar and elbow tie up. Cesaro, side headlock. Oh, elbow right to the face. Oh, what is that? Oh, what a side-o suplex. Jinder looking to pull all his chips out of his bag. He wants that win here tonight. Oh, now just driving his knee right into Jinder's face. Cesaro. But no, Jinder. Cesaro just plant in the face. Into the mat and a quick pin. One. No, just a one count. Collar and elbow tie up. Cesaro again taking advantage. Oh, just a headbutt. And oh, overthrow belly to belly. Oh, now Cesaro taking full advantage. Go behind my Jinder though. Oh no. Cesaro has too much momentum now. Jinder looking to do everything he can. And just punches right to the abdomen, but no. Just didn't even face Cesaro. Oh, shoulder barred by Jinder. Just trying to take down Cesaro. Planting his head in the mat. But Cesaro is a hard man to keep down. Another Russian leg sweep. Now Cesaro, German suplex.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like
Cesaro, go for a submission. Just cranking his neck. I don't know what Jinder's gonna do. Oh, just Cesaro just playing with Jinder now. No, Jinder. Looking to take advantage. No, Jinder. Ooh, taking down Cesaro. Kicks right to the back and legs. Oh, back body drop. Now, ooh, reading right to the face. Again, knee. Jinder now getting some momentum. Again with the back body drop. Again with the knee. Cesaro has to get his things together. What is this? What is this? Jinder. What a move. That could be it for Cesaro. One. Two. No. Cesaro. Oh, what an uppercut. Now a cover. One. No, just a one count. Oh, Cesaro. Just pick it up with ease. And the gut wrench, the signature gut wrench. That could be it. Cover. One. Two. No. Jinder kicks out. Oh, small package by Cesaro. One. No. Oh, what is that? Sleeper hold by Jinder. Oh, jawbreaker by Cesaro. Oh, Cesaro. Oh, what an uppercut. That's it. That's it. Jinder Mahal is not getting up from that one. One, two, three. Cesaro dominant here tonight. Cesaro gets the win here tonight.
Absolutely amazing. We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight. I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.
Cesaro, huge win here tonight. And Cesaro has... Wait, hold on. Hold on. What's up? Oh, God. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh no, Cesaro! Wait, Cesaro, don't do this! No, no, no! Oh, God! Says Jinder.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Championship. Making his way to the ring from Manchester, England, weighing 246 pounds, he is the NXT Champion, Wade Barrett.
We only know what that means. The NXT Championship match is right now, the third match of the evening, as the champion Wade Barrett gets to take on Big E Langston in a rematch from No Way Out.
And introducing the challenger from Tampa, Florida, weighing 302 pounds, Big E Langston.
Big E Langston winning a match at week 21 against Cesaro to get this opportunity here tonight. And Big E Langston hasn't held a title here in our Universe mode. This tonight could be a change of that. He looks ready. He looks pumped. And he fell short at No Way Out. Actually, he won at No Way Out. Sorry about that. He won against Wade Barrett against No Way Out. So could this be the second time around as Big E Langston looks to defeat Wade Barrett again and capture that NXT Championship? Wade Barrett has been dominant as NXT Champion, though, defeating Cesaro at SummerSlam. There you go, the NXT Championship on the line. And as this match starts, this is probably the exact same situation as AJ Lee and Natalya in our first match of the evening. These two have such a storied rivalry in our Universe mode, but this is just another chapter, but it's for a championship. Oh, what a move! Wade Barrett going for that spinebuster, but Big E saw it coming. And Wade Barrett, oh, just was that elbow. Obviously looking for that bull hammer.
Oh, what a painful kick.
Wade Barrett looking to retain his championship. He doesn't want to lose that. That's a he's just sitting on a gold mine. Literally. Not literally. That doesn't make any sense. But, he's really, like, sitting on a goldmine. Whoever holds that NXT Championship gets a title match of their of the WWE Championship at any pay-per-view they want. Oh, what a back body drop by Big E. So basically, it's just a Money in the Bank contract in title form. But speaking of the Money in the Bank, Cody Rhodes, our Mr. Money in the Bank, in action later here tonight in a six-man tag team match with Jack Swagger and Daniel Bryan going against the Shield. But that'll come later. Right now is the NXT Championship match as Big E Langston taking advantage, just choking Big E, choking Wade, I meant to say. Wade Barrett, those talented fists, the bare knuckle brawler. Ooh. Now trying to take out the legs of the big man.
Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight, and the flow of this match has changed once again.
Oh, drop toe hold by Big E. Now quick pin, one. I don't think he was trying to win. I think he's just trying to make Wade Barrett exert energy, because every kick out exerts energy. Oh, what a flapjack.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Big E. No, double axe handle. Looking over the midsection. Oh, what is this? Oh, no. Ooh, DDT by Wade Barrett. Maybe some of Big E's own medicine. Now punches right to the face. Big E looking to take advantage. Ooh. Punch to the midsection by Wade. Just takes him down. Oh, the power of Big E, though. Oh, there's the spine buster. The signature spine buster by Wade Barrett. But no, Big E. Oh, STO. Now just plants his head into the mat. Wade Barrett, go behind. Ooh, there's an eye rake. Pulling out the dirty tricks. Oh, what a shoulder barge. Just the massive shoulders. And now, looking for the submission. Wade Barrett. No. Now, just punches right to the face. That's some of Wade Barrett's own medicine. Oh, Big E. Picking him up. Back body drop. Playing him right in the back. He's been working on all match. This could be it. A quick pin in the match. One. Two. Oh. Oh, reversal. Wade. Oh, nice snapmare. Counter. Oh, Wade Barrett. Looking to end it early. Oh, Wade Barrett. Bullhammer elbow. He might retain his championship here tonight. That could very well be it. Cover. One. One count. Big E. Adrenaline running. Now he's just on a roll. But no. Eye rake by Wade Barrett. And now belly to belly. I don't think anyone's come kicked out of the bullhammer. Oh, winds of change. That has to be it. That's how he won against Cesaro. One, two, no, two count. Oh, no. Second bullhammer elbow. Big E has to be out. Cover. One, two, three. No! Big E! Kick out after two. Two. I hear two. Bullhammers. Wade Barrett just furious. He's going for the cover again. One. No. Oh. Big Wade Barrett. What does he have to do to keep Big E down for the three count? He's hit two. Two bullhammers. One winds of change. He's going for the cover again. One. No. Another one count. No, Big E. Oh, reversal. No. Oh, just taking him down. This could be his time to shine. He's going for a cover. One. Two. Close. Two count. Oh, bear hug. A bear hug out of nowhere. Could he win the championship? Yes. Yes. Big E. New NXT champion. Big E realizes his dream and has captured his first singles championship in our universe. He is the new NXT champion.
And neither does the former champ, who appears to be stunned and astonished.
Big E is your new NXT champion. And here we go with our six-man tag team match. The Shield making their way down to the ring.
The following six-man contest is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a total combined weight of 699 pounds, Seth Rollins, Dean Ambrose, Roman Reigns, The Shield.
The Shield looking to win after their rematch here tonight.
And approaching the ring from Perry, Oklahoma, weighing 263 pounds, the All-American American, Jack Swagger.
The Shield, not happy with the result at SummerSlam. So what they did was they went after Daniel Bryan. Went after Daniel Bryan for the last couple weeks. Week 22 was when they attacked Daniel Bryan in the ring. But the man you see in the ring right now, Jack Swagger, and the man who's going to come after him, Cody Rhodes, made the save after Daniel Bryan and Jack Swagger had a match. And that's how this match here tonight came to be.
And his partners, from Marietta, Georgia, weighing 223 pounds, Cody Rhodes.
Cody Rhodes and Daniel Bryan were in that match at SummerSlam, so they know what to expect from the Shield. Shield, one of the most dangerous and cohesive units in WWE history. And their loss at SummerSlam has driven them more, driven them to be more vicious and be more organized as a team. So who knows what we're going to see here tonight. Cody Rhodes, Mr. No Money in the Bank, also has to think about the title match here tonight and if he will cash in his Money in the Bank. Daniel Bryan, as I said in week 24, was injured at week 23 because of the attacks by the Shield. But he is back. He is healed up, and he is ready for action. And here we go. The six-man tag team match. Oh, Jack Swagger already looking to bring out the big guns early with a huge German suplex. Ooh. The Jack Swagger. Another German. Jack Swagger going with the suplexes here. And now this is the half point. This is the half point of our Night of Champions preview. So please tune, or stay tuned, I meant to say. Stay tuned for the rest of the night as we have the Tag Team Championship on the line. Rematch. We have Sheamus versus Miz and the main event of the Indian Triple Threat match for the WWE Championship. And I'd like to plug two things here tonight in this match. Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, what a double team. I'd like to plug CM Pulse's channel. He uses the Rollinator in his own universe mode. And it's funny because the guy I use, Dolph Ziggler, just won his Royal Rumble pay-per-view. So please go check it out. I'll put a link to his channel in the description. Please subscribe and check out his stuff. And speaking of wrestling stuff, WWE OTE Over the Edge does some amazing stuff. I'll put his link in the description also. I'm bringing up his channel because one of the matches at SummerSlam, his recent pay-per-view, was Ambrose versus Cody Rhodes. And please go to his channel. Check out his amazing stuff. It's top-notch. And yeah, please subscribe and show them some love. Anyway, back to this match. Roman Reigns, oh, taking out Cody Rhodes. Roman Reigns. Nope. Cody Rhodes reverses. Now a headbutt. Roman Reigns. No. Cody. He's in the right corner. Roman Reigns in the wrong corner. He has to get away from that. But oh, what a back suplex. Oh, Roman Reigns, Irish whip now. But no, Cody Rhodes, oh, kick to the midsection. Oh, what a kick to the midsection. Oh, power slam. Roman Reigns taking advantage now. But no, snapmare, right when I say that by Cody Rhodes. Cody. Knee right to the face. Unbelievable impact there. Go for the cover now. One. No, just a one count. Ooh. Knee right to the face. Again. Oh. Rhodes looks to have Reigns' number here tonight. Right to the eyes. And oh, what a neck breaker. He's working over the face. Again for the cover. Ooh, just a one count. Now Roman. Irish ripping Rhodes into his corner. Ooh. Just a forearm right to the face. Again, Irish drifts him to the corner. He tags in Ambrose. And no! Kick to the midsection. Reversal by Rhodes. Oh, what a kick! Tags in Daniel Bryan, who's looking for revenge tonight after the attacks in week 22. One. Oh, just a one count.
What great action we've had in this match.
Roll up. Roll up. One. Two. No. Oh. Reversal by Ambrose. One. Two. No. No, backslide. One. No.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
No. Working over the arm of Ambrose. Now a swing over neck breaker. Oh, what is this? Go for those kicks.
Oh,
but he Reigns saves Ambrose. What a vital moment in that match, or in this match. And oh, double team. Now they have the advantage. Oh, what an elbow. Oh, yes lock to Rollins. Oh, it's over a break. No, Russian leg sweep. No, reversal. A drop kick. Ryan looking to be 100% in this match, a German suplex. No! What a back suplex!
Caught the leg. Wow!
Ooh! Wins a Geary. And a drop kick.
These are great competitors. Great.
Rollins looking up to pick up the pace.
WWE. Oh, come on now. That was just uncalled for. Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Now Brian just cutting kicks to the midsection. Oh, what a kick by Rollins, taking Bryan down.
Did you hear the impact on that kick? Great counter from Daniel Bryan.
Ooh. No. His elbows right to the heart area. Oh. Now Jack Swagger into the match. Missed that drop kick, but he didn't miss that kick. We'll go for the double axe handle. Rollins saw it coming. No, Swagger saw that coming. And Bill just plants his face.
And he gets out of the way. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Now, Tree of Woe.
Look at this, King. Oh, man. That's one position you don't want to be in.
Oh. Swagger just got out of that predicament a little early, which is good for him.
He makes the tag.
And tags in Ambrose. What is this? Oh! Wait, what is happening? Oh my god! I don't know what that was, but it was incredible!
And he finally gets out of the ring. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
But Swagger, no! Roll up by Ambrose! One! Two! No! Oh, reversal! One! Two! No reversal! Oh, just got out of it. Oh, roll up again. One, two, no. Daniel Bryan. Now, drop toe hold by Ambrose. Ambrose, looking for the tag. Reigns is in. Oh, but he misses that. Now takes Reigns down. Quick pin here. One. No, just a one count. Tags in Rhodes. As Reigns tags in Ambrose. Ambrose elbows to the face.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, what a drop kick.
So,
now Groggy. Another flapjack. Damn, Brian. Into the match now. Now he goes to the pin. One. No, just a one count.
Each of these competitors.
Oh, roll up by Rhodes.
And there's the count.
Reversal by Ambrose.
And he dodges that one.
Irish shifts into the ropes. And oh, that slam. Now tags in Rollins. They're working great as a team, keeping each other fresh. But oh, reversal. And now a tilt-a-whirl neck breaker. Now works over the arm. What a combination, but no. Oh, what an enziguri by Rollins. Now roll up. Rollins, one. Oh, just a one count. Ambrose, I think, broke it up.
And the ref starts to count.
No, Rollins taking him up. What's he gonna do here? What is this? Oh, what a stunner! Oh! I don't know what happened there. But Rollins taking advantage. I think he's going for a suplex. Yes, he is. Suplex City! Oh, yeah, Bryan taking advantage now. Now Northern Light suplex. Cover. One. Two. No. Ambrose breaks it up. Oh, where did Swagger come from? Oh. Damn, Bryan, looking to take advantage. Whoa, what a hurricane runner from the top rope. That tags in Rhodes. Rhodes. No. Rollins taking advantage. Now tags in Reigns. Oh, what a power slam. Cody Rhodes saw Reigns coming.
Tie up. This is about skill and power.
Now calling all but tie up. These teams have been pretty much fair so far. Pretty balanced. Nobody's ever really taken advantage. Not really a one-sided fight. Oh, a dragon screw leg whip by Cody Rhodes. But now Ambrose gets in the ring. And punch right to the face. Now goes for the pin. One. No, just a one count. Oh, what a combination.
Oh, the chants are starting. This WWE Universe is calling for a comeback here.
People are chanting for Cody. He tags in Swagger. Swagger's fresh. Oh, he got the roll up. One. Two. No. Reversal. One. Oh. Bryan breaking it up.
An easy kick out by the All-American. What great action we've had in this match.
Swagger. Oh, looking for that clothesline, but he missed.
Great reaction.
Now an arm wrench. Oh, arm bar. He has an arm bar applied. He has an arm bar. Oh. Rollins taking advantage, or breaking it up, I meant to say. Now swing over neck breaker by Ambrose. A pin! One! No, just a one count. Oh, sleeper hold! Sleeper hold by Swagger! Oh, Buddy gets out by a jawbreaker. Ambrose still in this match. Shield still in this match. Swagger now taking advantage. Now just stomping a mud hole.
Fatigue and frustration have to be setting in for Jack Swagger.
One, two. No, just two count. Swagger. Oh, what is this? He's got him in a back suplex. Oh, taking out his legs. Oh, what is this? Oh, damn, Bryan. Oh, he got him by mistake. One, two, three. Swagger wins anyway. And there we go. Again, the Shield lose at a pay-per-view in a six-man tag team match. Swagger taking out the legs of Ambrose. And Ambrose couldn't take any more. The Tag Team Championships are on the line as the Tag Team Championships are coming down the aisle right now. The Bullies, Ryback and Damian Sandow, getting the win over 3MB at SummerSlam, which I personally didn't expect at all. But nevertheless, they're the Tag Team Champions, and they're having the rematch against 3MB here tonight.
Introducing the challengers at a total combined weight of 488 pounds, representing 3MB, Heath Slater and Drew McIntyre.
Heath Slater, Drew McIntyre come into the ring as this match is kind of a do or die situation for these two. As if they don't get the win here tonight, they're back at the bottom of the totem pole for the tag team division. And that's not a good sign for 3MB. There it is. Tag Team Championships on the line. Here we go. The rematch from SummerSlam. But I have complete faith in 3MB to regain their championships here tonight. Anything could happen in our universe mode as they won the tag team championships from the Shield. So, yeah, anything could happen. Oh, the Slater flapjack to Damian Sandow. Damian Sandow, champion for a reason.
Tag team championship at stake. Which team wants it more?
The intellectual bully of the bullies. But no, Heath Slater taking the arm out. The armbar takedown.
Look at these two jockey for position.
Heath Slater side headlock. And just an eye rake will do anything he can. Oh, Damian Sandow. Oh, two elbows to the face.
An elbow. Big save by their partner.
No. Oh, snapmare by Damian. And a elbow right to the back of the neck.
So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match.
I'm just slamming his head to the mat. Heath Slater taking advantage with a huge knee. Oh, what a DDT by Damian. And I was tagging in the big guy. The big guy. Oh, but 3MB's own big guy. Drew McIntyre's in the ring. Oh, what a takedown by Ryback. Oh, a hard Irish whip. And just picking him up. What a power slam. Ryback's the physical bully of the bullies, just showing his physique and showing his superior strength in this match. Drew McIntyre hasn't even gone one physical move in yet. Again, oh, Ryback. Oh, there we go. Drew McIntyre. Armbar now. Arm wrench. But no. Ryback just too powerful. Now just pushes him. And tags in Sandow. Tagged in champions. Working well as a team. Oh, what a kick by Drew. Shades of RVD. And tags in Heath. Tags in Slater. And now swing over neckbreaker. Apparently everyone has that move. Oh, he's Slater. Calling up a side with the big man. I don't think that's going to work. Irish rib by Ryback. Oh, Luthez again. And again just playing the head of his opponent into the mat. Oh, is this camel clutch? Heath Slater gets out of it though.
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Snap mare by Ryback, and again with the Luthez. I think Ryback has 3MB's number. I think the bullies have 3MB's number here tonight. It's not looking good for 3MB to cover. One. Nah. Kick out of one by Heath.
And Heath Slater goes to work. It's a big fight feel here in this arena.
Heath though, what a suplex! Showing his power. Power of the Slater.
And there's a tag.
A tag into Drew. And Ryback tags in Sandow. Oh! Saw it coming as Drew hits Sandow with the power slam. Now takes advantage. Drew, go behind. Oh. Oh. Damian. Sandow with the stun gun. And the tags in Ryback again. Keeping each other fresh.
Thus far, this has been a phenomenal championship contest. Who will win? Who's going home with the title?
Now, Irish ship to the corner. Oh, what a spear. Now just a knee right to the throat.
But the championship,
can 3B be taken out this easily? Cover. One. Just a one count. Drop toe hold by Drew. But didn't really phase Ryback. As belly to belly by Ryback.
Championship on the line.
Oh, what a freaking clothesline. That has to be it. One, two, three. Not even a challenge for the bullies.
Here are your winners and still WWE Tag Team Champions. The self-professed intellectual savior of the masses, Damian Sandow. And
the bullies retaining their championships over pretty much easy competition. And that means 3MB gets back to the bottom of the totem pole for the tag team championship tier. But still, your tag team champions, the bullies, as they await their new challengers.
following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing 231 pounds, The Miz.
Listen to this WWE Universe. They've been waiting all night to see their favorite superstar.
The Miz now coming out for the semi-main event, I guess you could say. The second last match of the evening, The Miz versus Sheamus. And one, probably the most personal match here tonight. Sheamus coming to the ring. These guys over the past 4 weeks have gone back and forth with each other, whether it be words or attacks. And this is looking to be the most, one of the most intense rivalries we've ever seen in our universe mode. And they look to go one-on-one here tonight. A night of champions. Here we go, one on one. And Sheamus coming out early with the huge power slam. Tilt the world slam. Oh, just an eye rake by The Miz. There's a huge match here at Night of Champions. A win over the other would seriously improve their rankings here in our universe mode. Ooh. Oh, what a knee. A couple of knees by Sheamus. Oh, clothesline. Now working over the legs with that foot DDT. Oh, going back and forth now. Oh, big boot by The Miz. And now, oh, what a move.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw,
trying to take out the legs.
And just go full steam ahead.
Oh, just now slapping the back of the head. He's trying to piss off the big man. I don't know if that's a good idea. Now Sheamus taking advantage with a belly-to-belly suplex.
Caught the leg. Wow.
Oh, Sheamus punching right to the face. Now, jawbreaker. Oh, headbutt right to the shoulder. A hard head of Sheamus.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest weakness in the other.
Miz. Tilted World neckbreaker, because that's the only move anybody knows in this game. And a Russian leg sweep. Reversal by Sheamus.
Devastating counter. Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt.
Miz, former WWE champion. Sheamus, former WWE and World Heavyweight champion. Well, what's most important though is Miz is a former WWE champion in our universe mode. So you gotta think he's the favorite in this match, but there are really no favorites. These two are just pretty much, I wouldn't say evenly matched. Miz is more of a well-balanced competitor, but if you're looking for a brawler, Sheamus is right up there with the top of them. I'm in the top 10 at least. Oh, Sheamus! What a power slam! Big move! Could shift the control of this match with that one move. No, Miz reversal. Now a snapmare. And a kick right to the face. Now cover. One. No, not even a one count. Ooh, needed the midsection.
Sheamus with the arm.
Oh, what? What a headbutt! Just sends Miz flailing on the ground. And another tilt a whirl slam. I remember that match had No Way Out. I think it was between Sheamus and Mark Henry. And no, it was a No Way Out. I don't think it was No Way Out. Maybe it was No Way Out or Money in the Bank, where Sheamus and Mark Henry went one-on-one with that match, and they just kept doing these tilt-a-whirl slams. It was a good match, though. Should definitely go back and watch it. But Miz now taking advantage with those punches right to the face. Now Sheamus, oh!
My goodness, Sheamus is just so hard to stop.
Miz, and these two pretty much even throughout this match. Back body drop now by the Miz.
Nasty landing. How can you not like what Miz is doing here? I don't like what the Miz is doing.
Miz taking advantage. Arrow shift to the corner.
What does Miz need to
do? Now reversal by Sheamus.
Listen,
now reversal by Miz.
So sooner or later, he's going to dodge or counter one of those moves. And if that happens, he's
Now punches right to the face.
He saw that one coming.
And no. Another float over neck breaker. Maybe getting Sheamus ready for that skull crushing finale.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
Oh, clothesline takes Sheamus down.
What a match.
Reversal by Sheamus, kick to the midsection.
Sheamus is just so hard to stop.
And now again with that power slam. Miz, reversal. Another armbar takedown.
Countered by Sheamus.
Ooh, back body drop. Now punch in the midsection. Sheamus not going down just yet. But neither is Miz.
Oh,
going for that Polish hammer, but he missed. Or Miz reversed it into a roll-up. Now another slap to the back of the head. I was going to say face, but that doesn't make any sense.
Sheamus is just so hard to stop.
Ooh, reversal. Now another fucking swing over neck breaker. Now punches right in the face again. Miz now getting a little more advantage. Again with the slap of the back of the head.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match.
Ooh. Yep, he certainly has the advantage right now.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
Now Miz. Oh, what a swinging neckbreaker. I don't want to say the name of that move because it's stupid.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them. He swung wild with that one. And a reversal from Sheamus.
No, German suplex. Sheamus, not out of it just yet. Now punches in the face.
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Ooh, nice belly to belly. Our takeover, judo takeover. Sheamus, nice shoulder barge. Drops the elbow right in his chest.
Too slow.
Ooh, nice takeover, and there's a bow and arrow. He lets go of it. And go for the clothesline, but he missed. Oh, Miz reversed it into a Russian leg sweep. Oh, what is this? Oh, what a move. The Snapmare Driver. This could be it. One. No, just a one count. And now Skull Crushing Finale. That has to be it. One. Two. No. Sheamus kicks out of the two count. Kicks out of the Skull Crushing Finale. Miz has to be fuming. And now Sheamus with the belly to belly. And Rings of Saturn. Rings of Saturn by Sheamus. How is Miz going to get out of this one? The crowd dueling chants. Let's go, Miz. Let's go, Sheamus. Miz, though, certainly has the advantage after that Snapmare Driver and Skull Crushing Finale. Go for a bit now. Oh, just a one count. Again with the Russian leg sweep. Sheamus just can't get a roll going. One. Just a one count. Oh, hard Irish strip to the corner.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Cover. One. Just a one count again.
That hand had a lot of force behind it. Wild strike. Doesn't find a home.
No. Sheamus. Powerbomb. No. Reversal by Miz.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
There's that submission on. I think it was just to hurt him, not to make him submit.
He saw that one coming.
Oh, what is this? No. Roll up. Roll up by the Miz. One. No.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Haro's trip to the corner. And now a belly-to-belly suplex. Cover. One. No. Just a one count. And another hard Irish whip. Sheamus now getting on a roll. With two elbows to the back. Now Sheamus. Sheamus. About to hit the white noise. Yes. He hits the white noise. He's going to drag him away from the ropes. Cover. One. Two. No, just a two count. Ooh. Miz, though. Go over full Nelson. Full Nelson applied. No, Sheamus. Too powerful for that. Oh, bro kick. Such a quick bro kick. You blink, you miss it. Cover. One, two, three. Sheamus getting a huge win over a former WWE champion here tonight. Got out of that full Nelson and quickly hit a bro kick for the win. What a win for Sheamus. Triple threat match on your way. Coming your way right now. Triple threat for the WWE Championship. The champion, Mark Henry, in the ring. He's been dominant as our WWE champion. defeating The Miz at SummerSlam.
And introducing the challengers. From Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 222 pounds, CM Punk.
Not many could say they lost a revolution.
CM Punk, one of the number one contenders here tonight, after he defeated Mark Henry before SummerSlam. So he was... Wait, was it before SummerSlam? No, it was after SummerSlam. Because the number one contender was Dolph Ziggler before SummerSlam. But he had to do a tag team match at SummerSlam so he could get this opportunity here tonight. But it turned into a triple threat match after CM Punk defeated the champion in the ring, Mark Henry, in a singles match at week 22, I believe. Week 22 or 21. So they're both number one contenders. And that means Mark Henry only has a 33.3% chance of winning or retaining his championship here tonight. And CM Punk has been in big matches already in our universe mode. So this is just one under his belt, and he could be our new WWE champion walking out here tonight.
And from Hollywood, Florida, weighing 223 pounds, Dolph Ziggler.
Oh, man.
And here comes the Ziggy Man.
And the title is on the line.
If you're just joining us here for Night of Champions, I am Dolph Ziggler in our universe mode. So I will be controlling him. But anything can happen. I've lost matches several times in our universe mode. So especially considering it's a triple threat match. Yeah, it's going to be tough to win the WWE Championship here tonight. But anyway, we're just about ready for the triple threat match, the main event of the evening. Let's get started, shall we? There it is. WWE Championship. Up for grabs. And there's the gold right there. Three competitors ready for action. Let's get started. Oh, super kick.
You can take someone's head off with that.
All right, let's get going.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
Ah. No. No, I reversed it. Ow. Oh, God. Again. God damn it.
Again, this one's for the most coveted prize in sports entertainment, the WWE Championship. Oh, what a shot. Oh,
I'm out of here. Oh, God, not out of here. No. I choose not to.
Watch out, and there's the super kick. Punk got rocked, and the 400 pounder gets taken off his feet.
Oh no.
A sharp kick. And he reversed it.
There we go. You guys battle each other. I'm out of here.
Again, this one's for the most coveted.
Take a sip of water.
The WWE Championship. That hand had a lot of
force. All right. Let's go.
And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly.
Gotcha.
There was no hesitation there. This one's all business.
God damn it.
And there's oh. The double team.
Oh.
Championship on the line.
Stop double teaming me. Ah.
Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt.
That's right.
And we're going back between the ropes. What a match this is going to be.
Gotcha. Oh, never mind. Whoa.
He's putting those educated feet to good use. And that one hurt his hand. Tie up. This is about skill and power. Watch out here. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will get everything they have to win here tonight. And a big reversal from the show.
Oh, Mark Henry doing an enziguri is not cool. Oh, my face.
What a kick to the head. And did you hear the impact on that kick? Look at this. Look at this.
Stop that.
No disqualification match. Again, these men can do anything they want to each other.
No.
Oh, what a painful kick.
Yeah. Woo!
Oh, an elbow drop. And did you hear the impact on that kick?
God damn it.
The reversal for Pop.
God damn it.
Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime. He swung wild with that one.
Oh. God fucking ow!
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that
what is the conspiracy against me? Oh, yeah.
Championship on the line.
Oh. How about you guys attack each other, hmm?
Come on. Nice dodge there. And that's why he's the world's strongest man. Thus far, this has been a very physical, very intense, anything goes contest. The toll these competitors have taken is insurmountable.
God damn it. Ow.
Mark Henry showing tremendous power.
No!
Remember, this is a no disqualification match. Anything goes!
God fucking damn it. I choose not to.
He was able to reverse that. And there's a devastating kick from CM Punk. Let's not forget, this is for the WWE Championship.
All right. All right.
He's got him up.
Please no. Oh.
Look at this.
Ah.
Not just one kick there, but a combination of blows. Doing whatever it takes to win. What an impact from that kick. Again, this one's for the moment.
Ah, gotcha. Ah. Come on, Punk. Let's do it. Psych! Oh, no. No, need to break it up. There we go. God damn it, Mark Henry's strong.
And that's why he's the world's strongest man. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
missed him. Back into the ring now.
Whew.
Fantastic extension on that leg drop. Oh, what a painful kick. Sometimes the moves in no disqualification matches causes incoming.
Damn it.
Dolph's in trouble.
You want to talk about physically charged? Well, this is it. And as a result, CM Punk's in trouble.
Yeah.
An example of teamwork as they hit the double team.
Woo! Gotcha. No, no, no. No. Yes. Don't worry about me. Don't worry. Don't think so. No. Hey, 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 hey. Oh, God. Ow.
Struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken. Oh, did you see that knee? Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty. It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up. It's a move by Dolph Ziggler.
Gotcha.
Hulk countered it. Oh, a reversal.
Mark Henry showing tremendous power.
What a battle this has been. This no disqualification, anything goes match. Wow, what a sequence.
Gotcha.
Blasted. CM Punk got absolutely blasted there.
Oh, gotcha.
That's getting dropped to the canvas.
How much more extreme will this match become?
Get out of my ring.
There he goes. Out of the ring.
Gotcha. No. Need you to. No. Stop it.
Shoulders down. Championship.
Damn it.
Championship at stake. You know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Hulk countered it. He fails to connect.
Playing my games. Yeah, a little intimidation there. How much more extreme
God.
Match become? Quickly into the cover. Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
God damn it.
He's back on his feet, but you can see the abuse from this grueling match is definitely taking its toll. Under the rules of the no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop.
Pin him!
The more punishment he takes, he could pin his opponent by two.
And here's a
damn it.
CM Punk almost looked shocked that he was nearly beaten there. Kisser. What a rescue there.
What do you think you're doing?
Oh, look at this.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. Into the tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand? He's going to take another chance. He's got a look.
Just a no. Too slow there.
Had to break it up somehow. Yeah.
Nice reversal there.
Gotcha.
Oh man, that's quickly into the cover. And again he refuses to stay down.
No.
Oh, the Herculean strength of Mark Henry. There's a cover, and that was only a one.
Again, this one's for the most coveted prize in sports entertainment. The WWE Champion.
Whoa, whoa! What? Does he have his eyes open?
God damn it. Cool.
Again, this one's for the most coveted prize in sports entertainment, the WWE Championship.
Ah. No.
Still not true. Listen to that chop echo throughout the arena.
God fucking damn it.
Again, this one's for the most coveted prize in sports entertainment, the WWE Championship. Oh, jeez. He almost had his head taken off with that one. He was able to reverse that. In the near 400 pounds comes crashing down.
No. Gotta break it up.
Into the cover hooks for the head.
I gotta get up, first of all.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. What an impact from that kick. How much more extreme will this match become? Oh, out of nowhere. Oh, God, that's more than 400 pounds. What destruction.
Let's go wait over here. Let's go wait over here for my chance.
The WWE Championship
no.
is on the line. Oh my, what thunderous impact. Look out!
Gotcha!
Well, I could watch those all day. I don't do them, but I like to watch them. And there's the leg drop.
Don't you break it up!
We got a cover!
Damn it.
No one home for that one.
God fucking damn it! No! 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 Yes!
The WWE Championship is on the line. Oh man, look out. Punk's getting in real trouble here.
God damn it. Oh.
Massive counter from Mark Henry. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty. It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up. He almost took his head off with that lariat.
God damn it.
Oh. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty. Oh, and he eats the canvas.
God damn it. Ow. Ow. Ow.
A performance by Mark Henry. Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere.
Ow.
Right off the skull.
Go for the spot. Go for the spot. Damn it, missed the spot. How'd I get groggy?
Sports Entertainment, the WWE Championship. And that's a stiff kick. This match has taken so much out of this.
Ow.
Game. He's not going to give up. But man, this had been.
God damn it.
Back and forth. How do these superstars keep doing it? And when CM Punk has the momentum, he knows exactly how to use it to his advantage. Oh, what a shot.
No! Oh, right on the stairs!
The steps come into play, making that move even more destructive. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do.
You know what? Let's play dirty then.
Things under the ring, and all of them hurt. Look out! What the? Oh, man, what a kick. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading.
Oh, Mark Henry!
Still don't see him giving up. Man, that was close. I thought Punk had him. Whoa! All the way to
I missed
side.
It.
Sacrificing
I missed it.
Limb to
oh.
A huge
oh, God.
Move.
Please.
Mark Henry can cave your skull in with one of those. Championship. On
no!
The line. He's got him hooked. Heads up move. Great takedown there. The quick kick. Watch out, and there's the super kick.
Super kick. What over here?
Oh, man,
so I can do a headstand.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. Oh, geez. He almost had his head taken off with that one. Henry's in trouble. This
this is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
Paul Cole, it looks like Dolph is making that climb to the top. He's getting ready to really show off.
Get in there.
And he gets escorted back through the ropes.
What?
What's he doing?
Hey,
what's
hey,
he doing
no.
Steps?
Oh no.
Oh my gosh. I thought he was going to get leveled there.
Oh god.
Steps being used as a weapon. These guys
have
been relentless with each other.
Hooks the leg. What's it going to take to keep him down? Using the steps as a weapon. What a tackle.
God damn it. Punk? Thank you.
Huge shot to the midsection.
Man, against the world's strongest man, do you try to win the match? Or are you happy just to
fuck.
Survive?
How much more extreme will this match become? Here's a cover. And Dolph Ziggler quickly kicks out. Again, this one's for the most coveted prop. Took the world backbreaker. Again, this one's for the most coveted prize in sports entertainment. The W.
Gotcha.
Can he capitalize?
Pin. One, two, three. I win. Dolph wins. Dolph Ziggler is our new WWE champion. Dolph Ziggler, after 5 months, is your new WWE champion. Guys, I want to thank you. Thank you for joining us, joining me, joining everyone at Night of Champions. I hope you enjoyed what you've seen. If you did, please leave a like. It helps the video and the channel get noticed. If you have something to say, please comment. If you can, share with your friends. And subscribe if you haven't. But guys, that'll do for Night of Champions. Dolph Ziggler is your new champion. Ah! Guys, that'll do it. See you later, fellow assassins.